Hello, back again. Just finished work and I've got three spots to check out for some mushrooms and what have you. First spot I'm in now, I'm in Pottery Ponds. Right, let's go and see what we can find, shall we? I haven't seen none yet, but I'll tell you what I've found. Look at these here. Poisonous. I can't think of name what they are at the minute. I'll stick it on screen. Right, I walk a bit round here now. Over here, along with this fence here, I found some shaggy ink caps. None this year though. Oh well, we'll keep looking, eh? The old horse chestnuts are falling. You can't eat them. But what you can do, you can make soap out of it. If you go on YouTube, there's plenty of videos on it. I think a few people's died in that, drowned. See what I've got though. Pick some congas up for our lass. She says it keeps spiders away. Looks like someone's been gnawing at that one. Plenty of shells about. Looks like squirrels have been busy collecting them and burying them for winter. Right, spot number one done. Nothing there. Only them I've just seen. I don't know what they were, so I'll leave them alone. Right, spot number two. Right, spot number two. You can't see, but this wood to be right in there, I've actually got permission to camp in there. It's my mate's father's wood. But I went, I come down there the other week and I look at it. It's just too overgrown in there. Brambles and everything in there. no good for me. It's all boggy and all. Doggy up. Yeah, so I'm just going to drive down this bit of a lane. And then I park up and I go into the bottom end of Wath Wood because a few years ago I saw a big thing on an oak tree with chicken oak ones on it. So yeah, we'll get down there and we shall have another look. And then if there's no joy there, I'll have a quick scout around in wood because it is going to be dark and I've got another place to have a look at, which will be Ulverstone because of the weed. I want to think of a Porcini. Alright. Park up here. A quick trot in here. There's out in here. We'll go up here to Wath Wood. Right. Quick look in here. Hey, ow. Nettled. Right, the tree's just there. I think it's this one. Can't remember. yeah, it's down there. Yeah, that's what it was. Going out and up there, look. Flipping brambles. Now. Damn, not looking good, is it? Really? I'll have a quick 10-minute scout around here, see if we can find out. Not looking good, this. Now that's a whopper. That is a birch polypaw. Or what the wife calls it, Alison. Birch polypop. In fact, I'm going to take that because some of the uses for it, you can use it as a strop to sharpen your knives, well, hone them anyway. Be dry tart, dehydrate it all, crush it all up, pestle and mortar, drink it as a tea. And I know a lad who's did that for years. Never had a cold or anything. And also, it has got an antiseptic in it and anti-inflammatories. If you cut your finger while you're out in the field, so to speak, or in the woods, get your knife and score along the bottom the size of a plaster, pull it off, wrap it around your cut. Amazing little thing, that. Right, so no joy in here really. Right, next stop. Up there. rubber stand. See you when we get up there. Seen a pheasant.
Come, come, come.
Here, look. See it? Female. Nearly there now. Tell you what, just walked up that there. Proper boggy. Slipping. And sliding. Right, just about to go into wood now. Might be a bit dark in here for camera. Oh, took some doing that getting up here. I think I spied something. Let's go for have a look. That there is a fly agaric. Don't eat them. Bit of a hallucinogenic, them.
Off your tits.
Right. Another one there. Which is not what I want though. Absolutely nothing. Well, what I can eat. No fancy them fly garricks though. Mind bending stuff. Sweet chestnut. Bit crap them. Noting them is just skins. Still no look. But we'll keep looking.
Tell you what, I'm gonna walk around these fields. Cause sometimes you find parasols or giant puffballs.
A bit lighter out here anyway, it's so dark in there. Now, no tart here. Right, back into the wood. I've only gonna found a penny bun. But look at the state it's in. I know it's a bit dark, but and you'll need a bleep in that. Right, there's one round here, there's gotta be others, so I'm gonna have a look round here where I am now. I've been looking for penny buns for years. I've been to rate habitats. Great time of years, never found one, except that one. Did it look like it's been kicked about like a football? Right, quick trot down here, so we can see if not, back up that way. Can't believe that. Take three. You really don't want to see these outtakes, I tell you that now. Right, back at car now. I'm going to end this one here, but didn't find anything where I could eat. all of our conkers, some birch polypore, or as the wife calls it,
polypop.
Yeah, conkers, birch polypore, some fly agaric, I'm not having that, and they kicked about penny bun. So yeah, I'm going to shoot off now. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Very nice.